Hello guys, PsychoEM Tommy. Today we're going to be continuing part 7 of that playthrough though. Alright, let's continue. I got the sawn-off shotgun. Gotta look out. Shit. Ah. Hold up. Gotta get this guy. I die first. Also, they chase you into the cave if you go hiding away. Nice. Where the faggots are they? Where are the other faggots? Shit, I'm... Alright, this went to shit quickly. Hold up. I'm in trouble, damn it. Fuck. Aw, man, too many of them. Faggots? Oh shit, gotta fight. Dial. Doing pretty good so far. Don't jinx it. Shit. Where are they? Ah! I hate those flying head thingies. What were they called? Read the codex again. Hold up. Get him from afar. That was a checkpoint, but I still haven't killed the Mancubus. I don't even know what is this. Try to jump over there. Hold up. Tricky platforming. Where's that fat old beast, faggot? Let's just continue with the game. Forget about him, I suppose. I don't even know. I need the ammo, though. Take care of this faggot for a while. Oh, it's kind of cool jumping with a chainsaw. Ah, I found a secret. It's the chain gun. There's a... Wait, hold up. Before we go, I think there's a Commander Keen reference. Easter egg thing. Alright, let's kill him with this, I suppose. Where are you, Paddy? There he is. I can get me scrub. Where are they going? Oh. Up there. How do we get up there? Okay, hold up.
Bro, you got all roasted! Right. Bro, you got roasted!
Here we go, the key! Should probably be searching around for secrets. Get it some health pills. That health? No, I'm gonna make it up there. Gotta get some ammo. Keep getting health. Oh, there was invulnerability here. Damn it. You scrub. I don't want to miss any secrets, but I don't think there's anything here because it's kind of like a battlefield. Sort of. Wait a minute. In the multiplayer, people complained that was a perk, yet it's in single player, and they didn't say anything about that. No. More action. Except there's. Fuck, wow, so. Alright, what? Move fast. Gotta go fast. Gotta go fast. Oh, damn, that's actually pretty good. Damn, that's pretty good, actually. Can't get these rid of. Damn, that was pretty good. Let's fuck up these people. Alright. Come on. Where are they? Got extra ammo. Where are you, faggot? Oh. I'm not even aiming, am I? Fuck. Oh, I got him. Fuck, that was embarrassing. You suck ass, faggot. Let's just collect some collectibles before we go. Oh, some health armor. Map updated. What happened here? What can I find here?
Secret.
I think that's a secret. Boost you up. Okay. Oh, we're over here, I think, so. Oh, weapon mods. What can we take? Did we already take the lock-on burst? No, I think not, so we're gonna get that. Fine. It's good to have this. It'll come real real handy with the boss as well. Come real handy with the boss as well. I don't think there's anything else showing. Huh? That's supposed to come in. Whoa. I think this is a ruin trap. I don't know what it is. Let's try it out. Oh no, this is not.
His iron will remain steadfast through the passage that preys upon the weak. For he alone was the Hellwalker, the unchained predator who sought retribution.
There's a demon. Oh, okay. This just brings us back outside, so let's just continue. Wait, what?
You're thinking about isosceles,
though.
Eh? It's isosceles.
Carla.
What?
Haz una escala.
Just get over it, I'm right.
Hmm?
Just get over it, I'm right. Why are you sure about that?
Oh.
Are
you sure about that? Oh. Whoa! That was a close one.
It's not isosceles, where does it say it's isosceles?
All secrets around here.
Yes.
Yes.
That's a right triangle, though.
Well, tiene right triangle.
No puede ser un right triangle.
It is a right triangle.
What's your thing?
Did you not see the right angle mark?
Oh.
Pero de todas maneras,
oh well.
Bueno, pues ya, let's leave it at that.
I'm gonna test out any more. I don't have money for that. Estoy cargando mi control. Que apenas se quitó Luis. Sí. I don't have money for anything.
¿Cómo no?
No.
¿Sí te alcanza, güey? ¿Dónde agarramos chip, güey? Dame dinero.
¿Chip qué? No, no quiero chip, que luego ni es bueno.
Por favor, cuando estés batallando en los
¿qué es eso? A ver,
¿qué? You can't just say it's symmetrical.
We're not talking about the circle, we're talking about the triangle. Hell yeah. Oh! No. Who are you? What's this? Oh! That's like an arrow to the knee! Ah! Shit. Get wrecked, scrub. Eh? My money! ¿Quién se lo robó? Oh! Get wrecked, scrub. Okay. Where are we going? Wasn't there a... Oh! Secret map? We found one. But where was it? I don't remember. And if we go down here... Huzzah! There it is! Secret found. Oh, this is a secret doom mail. What is this? Sloth spare. Whoa, I got lost already, damn it. What's in here? Whoa, it's actually pretty long. Oh, another one of those upgrades. Is it like a randomizer? Hold up. No, I think that's about it. Well, it's good that I got 200 health and 200 armor again. I think I still have to upgrade it though. Let's get out of here. What? Oh, okay, cool. Let's continue with the game. I think I researched everything. Where was the exit? Oh. Stop backtracking, boy. Alright. Here we go. Back on track. Alright, let's just continue and finish this level quickly. Getting on longer than it should be. I think we should be done. Can't waste the ammo on the little guy. Oh, I shot it. Okay, let's just use this. My weapons. Finish this level already. Getting too damn long, man. Hopefully, I don't fall. Okay, I think after this we're gonna up. Oh wait, hold on. I think after this we're gonna upgrade weapons again. Let's wait, see what happens here. Whichever dies first, kill him. Hell yeah. All right, whichever comes first. I think I should upgrade something now. Try not to fall here. So let's see if we can upgrade. Huh. Wait, alright. Faster reload, do we have that? I think we do. Six, alright, so we have faster reload now. Nice. More efficient. Fuck, who else? Who else wants one? Find it? Hopefully I don't fall or die. Oh shit, did it fall? Shit, it did. Let's continue with the game. I don't really think I want to risk getting that. Oh. That's alright. Let's just continue. But we will get this level done. We'll get. Okay. Normal. Man, I want to get more of those 200 health. Well, I should probably upgrade. Ah! No sé, ma. What's this? Another one. This is a rune trap? Hooligans? Oh, let them attack each other. Oh, they're only. Hold on, while I get this crater suit token. They kill each other? I don't know what, actually. Gonna ignore these guys. Oh, can't get it. Oh, what a pussy. You guys are probably thinking that. What a pussy. I don't give a shit. How long is this level for? Well, this is the longest level in the game. Ah, red. Quad damage. They have a good challenge. armor. Oh wait, I think that's all my kit. Give it up, Skeletor. Thank you. The other packets. Ah. Shit. Fuck. Not doing so well. Shit. Where are you, motherfucker? Packets? Alright. Oh, that was a close one. Fuck. Alright, let's just, how long is this level already? I think I'm not even gonna be able to finish this level. This is the end of the level already. Nice. Oh, this is a long ass level. I think this is the longest level in the game. Even if you're a pro at it. Right. Oh, that's it. Alright. Chill. Well, I just activate the portal and leave this place. Leave this forsaken place. And that concludes level 6. Which also... Oh, we got... Which also concludes part 7 of the playthrough, boy. So, yeah, this is part 7 of the playthrough. Next part, we're gonna start level 7, actually. Of the game, and then we'll go from there. Well, this has been Psycho EM Tommy signing out. See you guys later.